Alone we can do little, and together we can do so much. Hi friends, human beings are not designed to live in isolation since ancient times. We have never survived alone. It's our nature to live in groups. We need others' support to clothe and house, feed and protect ourselves. Even the animals also live in groups. Cooperation is a survival strategy which is demonstrated by ants, bees, and many other creatures in nature. What does cooperation mean? Cooperation generally means the action or process of working together to the common goal or objective. Friends, why is cooperation important? Cooperative concepts plays an important role in every sphere of daily life, like school, work, play, daily chores, in personal relationships. Cooperation exists at many levels and organizations, as well as between states and countries. Through cooperative efforts, countries can help solve joint problems and share knowledge and best practices. At work, cooperation allows individuals or group members to exchange ideas that helps improve their knowledge and efficiently use the resources to finish the work in time. Further, cooperation is an essential skill child can exercise at a very young age. There are a range of activities in which children can be involved, like cooking, gardening, playing sports, going for outings, dancing, music, washing and marketing. When the kids cooperate in basic upkeep around the house, it's not just the place they live, it's the place they help build. This could be as simple as letting them decorate their own rooms, choose the paint colors and the bed sheets. It creates mutual ownership and shares the responsibility to run the family and meeting the objective of the family, health, wealth and prosperity. It results in positive feelings and also strengthens the bonding between the parents and siblings. Cooperative strategies enhances communication skills, critical thinking skills, interpersonal skills, creative thinking skills, teamwork, problem solving skills, decision making skills. An act or instance of working together for common purpose can boost the efficiency as well as maximize the possibility of competence and success. When there is teamwork and cooperation, wonderful things can be achieved, like growing together. Cooperation makes everything possible. Friends, if you like the content, then please like and subscribe.